Right. Streaming. Okay. Face cam. And that should be good. We're streaming. Okay. That's a bit of buffering. Not the greatest thing in the world, but it'll be fine. Yeah, it'll be fine. Streaming. Perfect. I'm streaming some Hitman 2. In fact, I'm gonna put a link. Seems to be alright. I'm just going to do is change this to 3,000 kilometers per second, and then that should be a bit better. Less quality, but more frame rate, that's what we want. Strumming. Face cam audio. Perfect.
Oh, what can I say? I'm human.
I'm sorry, I muted it. muted it just a minute ago to go speak to someone. What I'm gonna do is just create highlight a new live control room. Oh, that's cool. Can you change that? Weird. Oh, is that ads? I don't know how that works. Tell me if there's any problems with the stream or anything. If there is, I'll try and fix it. I'm actually just gonna put some Hitman 2 tags here. Hitman 2. Hitman 2 stream. Hitman 2 live stream. Should be good enough. Perfecto. I'm just going to yeah, get a link to it for your watch page. And then I can send that link to all my friends. And send that link to all my friends. And send that link to all my friends. Pause that, please. I'm streaming. Boom. That link didn't work. Edit message. Perfecto. That's working. Oof. What do you mean, oof? Oof. My stream just stopped. Did my internet just go off? I think my internet just went off. No, it didn't. It didn't go off. Listen to Rocky Plays Gams. Sorry, the stream just ended. Oh, but it's back now. Okay. I think I'm having... Because Hitman 2's so... kind of demanding on the CPU. I'm using the graphics card. If I use the CPU as the, encoder, I'll probably have some problems. So I'm just gonna... leave it up.
Speaking of, that guy looks a lot like Helmut Krueger.
Huh. Yeah. Uncanny.
Okay. Good looking tuxedo, sir.
Yeah, that's fine.
Sir, this is a restricted area.
Good. That's the way out.
Just go ahead, man.
They know, okay? They know what we're up to.
Obviously up to no good.
Get him.
Hey, stop right there. Holy shit! I need help!
Who? Who saw it? Who heard it?
And a good day to you.
Thank God, there you are. There is trouble. We got this asshole doing what he's not supposed to. Stay here. I got him.
I would strongly advise you to leave the area.
What the hell was that?
Right.
What are you doing here?
Looking tuxedo.
I suppose I could take... Okay, it would be useful, I suppose. I've taken the Mark II one because there's a little sticker. Obviously the Requiem suit because it looks amazing, and it's also blood from Blood Money, so yeah, that's a positive. Keep the fiber wire, keep the coins, and let's just start at the normal location. So we're not going to get caught in a frisk because we have no illegal things. Just gonna, one sec. Hello.
That Sierra's not just quote unquote.
How you guys doing?
Welcome to you.
Hi there. Welcome. Have fun.
This is just standard procedure.
How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
Thank you.
Remember, folks, that endurance racing is all about getting your car to cover as many miles as possible, no matter how burned out or beat up it may be.
Yeah, hey, bro.
Once again,
just to get this straight, you had no idea the device was in fact a bomb.
None whatsoever.
As I mentioned before.
I'm taking you out of here. Follow me.
Hey, let's go.
None.
I'm not asking you again.
As I mentioned before, they asked me to deliver a package. I thought it was just pyrotechnics. As I understand it,
I already told you to follow me. What's the problem? So.
I think you were hired by some.
Hey, you! Are you deaf?
Looking good.
Let
that explosive.
Just keep walking.
Hey,
let's whoa! Stop right there.
You know what we call that? We call that domestic terrorism.
I'm just.
I already told you to fuck.
Good job, son. Keep going. I'm not gonna be bothering you no more, sir.
Just needs to see that invitation, sir.
You want it? We got it, baby.
Hello, Michael.
I hate techno.
What the hell?
How?
Hey, what are you doing here? You're trespassing. Please follow orders, sir. I'm escorting you out of here. Buddy, didn't you hear me? Let's go! Mister, you're coming with me. Let's go!
Sam, can you hear me? I don't know what's going on with that. I'm going to just turn up my microphone a bit then, actually. Add some gain. Some gan. Right, is that better? Is that right? Is that alright? Information. Car bomb and a note from security. The note is written in simple ROT13 substitution cipher. Decoded, it reads: mechanic, install device on Cowan car before race ends. Call RK upon completion. An additional cipher decodes into a phone number. Got it. Just make sure I don't put that car bomb up. Because that would be very bad. It's good that you're alright, mate.
You need to be on.
Sorry guys, I'm back. Okay, oh, the contract. Is he gonna come over? Let's just try and take them out one by one. Although then again, I've only got two spaces in this wardrobe. Well, it's not really a wardrobe, is it? Cupboard.
Up and running.
Goodbye. You're also going to be over. Okay, still in the way. I'm just taking them all out one by one. Oh gosh. Don't even need to be in this garage. Because, I think we're suddenly on Sierra's roof, though.
There. Ah.
But you know what? I'm going to take them out. That's another question I have. Of course, it's good for the first one. Yeah, I can't do it because I obviously don't want to kill someone. I don't want to kill someone in this cover. So what I'm going to do he's gonna see that. Right, you need to come over here.
Oh. What was that?
Yes, you heard a sound.
Oh?
What was it?
From there? Hello?
What was the sound? It was a coin! Stay here. Okay. Oh, back to this. Okay. We'll just do that. straight away to go do the thing. Okay, see you, Michael. Bye.
You! You're the junior's footprint who got injured yesterday, right?
Prepare to get step.
Right.
Then step. Oh, sugar and
Sierra's coming in. Everyone on your stations, now!
Oh, it's a remote.
Well done. Everyone still has...
Yeah, so I've got the debt. Yeah,
their fingers, I hope. Good pit stop. Fast, clean, no risk taking. I like it. Let's hope this is the last push she needs to secure the victory.
Yeah, okay. The victory. What I'm gonna do... Go and find... Oh no, anything else.
How are you, sir? Don't forget...
No, don't.
John, it's great. We're coming in. One of my guys just jumped ship and need replacement ASAP.
This is the mechanic. The special component has been installed in the car and is ready for activation.
Excellent.
Yeah, just
meet me shortly at the overpass. I'd like to handle this one personally.
All right.
Let's go to Intel. Let's go for... Memo. Anyone notice this is a strict uniform only policy in the pit.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end.
A YouTuber video.
Don't try that at home. Sierra's ducking in behind Diaz's airplane. Just a slingshot over him. This race is already getting some miles.
Hi, Mr. McKinnon.
Hello.
I hope you have found it fascinating.
Not where I need it, whatever it was. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go. Where's Robert? Where's Robert at the moment? Okay, there's Robert. He's at level 2. He's to the right of me. Don't have a suppressed pistol.
You've got to be.
Yeah, I want to...
Excuse me, sir.
Do I have any way of puncturing this?
Drop something.
Don't think I have. I need a screwdriver. Right, you just stay there. You just sit there. I'm going to go and either find a screwdriver or kill Robert Knox.
It's me. I'm here now. Robert. Ready to meet up with Sierra Knox. Is he still there?
Where is Mr. Robert? Oh, he's there. So I have to go all the way down there.
Test of nerves going into that corner. Who backs down first? Oh, wait! Was there a touch? Don't even a slight
quickly. So he's on level. Just follow the map. So it's all the way this way. And I'm on level 0, and I have to be on level 2. I'm not sure where level 2 is.
Look at these beautiful cars. These cars are your future. See the grip on these babies? It's just so strong. I mean, you could drive straight up the wall.
Oh, welcome.
So we're going to know.
That is Ted Mendez, one of the country's most influential military-grade money men.
This must be connected to Kronstadt.
So big.
Want a drink sometime? I know I'm not a rich man.
Get your act together. Let me just repeat some crown rules.
Yeah, I'm really confused. I know it's off this way.
We have our winner.
I want to become one of the reporters, but I've not done that yet. I'm on the right side.
Something special,
so
and the drivers are
there.
Not gonna let
them
down.
This
could
just
go down.
Sing what?
Yes. Thanks. Doctor gave me some sort of vitamin hydration, normally reserved for the driver. No, it's for after the race is done. Although it did come. kind of looked like the Tour de France in there, one with all the syringes and IV stands. I think Sierra Knox had an appointment in there as well. Didn't meet her though.
Shame. I hear she's fun to be around.
Okay. Please say he's still there. Yeah, he is. He's been waiting there for that 10. He has been waiting there for literally 10 minutes now.
The race is entering its final lap, 47.
Oh, no, that's anxious. Still, almost there. We're gonna blow him up. We're gonna blow both of them up. No, we're not. We don't have two explosives. It's gonna work though. We're not allowed here. Up the pipe. Five to go. I think by the final lap, there's like 5 minutes left or so. It should be enough to get up to one start. So we're there. Love it. Hand over trigger to Robert.
There you are. Hurry up. The race is almost
47.
Over.
The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Leave me. I need
hey,
to be alone.
Monkey.
Yes, sir.
Life goes on, does it not? Goodbye, Mr. Smith.
Go on, didn't it? Okay. Oh, no. That did not work. That was a lot of work for nothing. Can you find me? Ah!
Mister, you are currently trespassing in a restricted area.
Hang on a sec. Let me get my...
I need you to follow me. Are we clear?
Hang on a sec. Let me get my Coca-Cola. No, my dog's pot. I just want to get my
Hey,
dog's pot.
You. Are you deaf?
Give me a minute.
Follow me now.
I got my
dog's pot. Enough of this. Show me.
Cool.
You're going to regret this.
I've also got my wrench.
Excuse me. You really shouldn't be here. Hey!
Well, no oh gosh! Oh no! I've also got my my police baton. Right. I also got that from the vending machine. Wait, you know, it's not time to investigate this. Oh yeah.
Come on, you copy? Command, I've got.
Command, I've got.
Come on, how do you read me? Over. We've got a certain...
I've got multiple things there. See?
Hey, you! Trespassers, that's fucking it, man!
No! Hey, buddy, stop it!
Hey, stand right there! Command, target is surrendering. Securing target. Don't move. Do not even flinch.
You got a
You don't need an x-ray to see that.
No, come back here. Oh no.
Huh?
Oh no, 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 no! Someone please, help!
Goodbye. Right, come here you.
Oh, Jesus!
Man.
Oh God.
Don't move. You can't be
move,
here,
don't
sir.
Don't move. I don't know what's.
I don't like the look.
Give me all misdirections.
Hello.
Hey.
Oh, okay.
I don't think that you are supposed to be here, mister.
No, I'm not. You're in the way.
I got him right there.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, that's not good. Don't shoot the paper cups. Paper cups done nothing wrong. Is there a difference between these two guns? Empowered. I think the R one is better.
Please, I need help.
Goodbye.
Come in.
I need my fiberware.
Hey, visual
perpetrator,
you got him? Help! Somebody help me!
Where? Who's... Do you need help? Help. Don't you worry, I can help.
Damn it, he's gone! Yeah. Right over there!
He's gone. Exactly, he's gone.
Excuse me?
You know what?
This is a private area.
Getting help! Just wait! This is where you step up to the plate!
Oh, you got!
Ah. Okay. I can't believe I messed up that thing. Kinda wanna play this. Oh. Okay, I have such a new gun. So new that it has a Mark II sticker on it. This is a pretty cool gun, to be honest. Oh my gosh. More piercing ammo. More piercing. Nice. Right, we're gonna stop playing Hitman now. We're gonna leave the stream. Thank you so much for watching, everyone who watched. I might be making a little highlights video of this stream, so look forward to that, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.